Hi, I'm Dave, and for this episode, I'm going to show you how to make the green tier cocktail. It's a very simple, basic cocktail, but what we'd like to do is introduce those types of cocktail with absinthe. And what it does is kind of broadens your horizons and saying, wow, you can take the traditional vodka tonic and make it into an absinthe tonic, and then add a little cranberry, and now you have a whole new cocktail with different levels of flavor. It's a real easy thing to do is to think of the traditional cocktails and kind of mix it up yourself. So I like to take a little bit of Lucid, about an ounce and a half, and I'm going to add a little bit of cranberry juice, about 2 ounces, and fill that with 7-Up. It's very basic, but when you think about it, it's something no one's ever had before, and it's a cool little way to introduce people to absinthe. Introduce them to the flavors they know, the tonic, the cranberry, and hey, try this with absinthe, it's really cool. Garnish that with a lime, and that's the green tier cocktail.